Welcome to Moodle Help for Faculty. In this video, we're talking about how to communicate with your students using the Quickmail block. The Quickmail block is an extra plugin that you install on your Moodle course in order to send email to your students. In your Moodle course, click on Turn Editing On, either in the Administration block, first link, or in the upper right corner. When you have editing turned on, look on the far right and bottom part of the site for the blocks block. Open up the menu where it says Add. Click on Quickmail. And now you'll see that you have a new block installed called the Quickmail block. Anytime you add a block, it's usually added directly above the blocks location on the right hand side. You can move the block up higher if you want by clicking and dragging from the heading. I can put it up above upcoming events, or you can even bring it over to the left hand side directly underneath maybe your people block so that it's close for you. Now you see that you have a link called Compose Email. When you click on Compose Email, it opens up a page where you have the list of your students in your class on the right and buttons for you to add specific individuals or the entire class. If you want to add the entire class, click the Add All button and you see that it brings everybody over, including yourself as the teacher. I'll remove everybody by clicking Remove All, or you can click on a particular individual's name and click the Add button in order to send a message to these particular recipients. If you scroll down further, you can click in the subject box and put in your heading, your subject, just like a regular email. And then in the message box, type the message of your announcement or whatever you want to tell the students. You can scroll down and then click Send Email. If you want to attach a file, you can do so also using the attachment option here. So you can click Choose or Upload a File, and you will note that it takes you to the storage area for files in your Moodle course. So you probably see your K Drive resources or just the open area where your files are. And you can then upload the file that you're going to distribute or attach. Browse to your computer and find the file. Click Open, and then you're going to upload this file into your Moodle course area. And now you see that the file has been uploaded, but now you need to click Choose on the far right hand side. If the file already exists in your Moodle course area, you will just locate it and then click on Choose on the right hand side. So now you see that it is ready for attaching. Now click Send Email, and this will send a message. If the person has not enabled their Drew email, you will see this error message. The following users were not emailed due to a disabled email address. So it means that sample student has not enabled their Drew email for messaging on Moodle. So if you click Continue, this brings you back to the front of your course, and you can inform the student that they need to enable their Drew email on Moodle so that they can receive messages from you from the Moodle course. You will get a copy of the email that you send using the Quickmail block in your own Drew email account so that you can keep track of what you sent. If you want students to also be able to email you or each other, click on the link called Settings in the Quickmail block. It asks you, do you want to allow students to use Quickmail? You can open the menu and select Yes and save changes. And now the Quickmail block will be visible to students, and they can also send you email or send each other email in the course. Okay, so this is how you communicate with your students using the Quickmail block. We hope you find this useful, and thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next video.